1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, my name is Bernie Donaghy. I'm the coordinator of Rainbow Parenting Group. My position is to deliver, coordinate and supervise activities that go on in Rainbow. Rainbow was born in 2003 by the community, for the community. The activities that we provide are soft skills and hard skills, and we feel that the soft skills get people in. Once the people come in, we move on to more academic skills in terms of essential skills, English and numeracy, ICT, and we've actually about 4 people now finishing off in university. A lot of our activities would be more focused on the family-based in terms of Incredible Years, which is a new programme from Seattle in America. It has been tremendous, and to date we've probably had about 78 people going through the Incredible Years programme. Rainbow Parenting Group have a tremendous team of support workers. We have 11 members of the committee who are extremely dedicated to the programme. We have 13 volunteers who offer up their time free of charge. Rainbow is a very informal establishment, very welcoming, and the atmosphere and the ethos of Rainbow. We don't only work in single identity communities like Poleglass, we work cross community in Tullycarnet and Dundonald. We work urban rural between Belfast and Glen Ann, and we work with ethnic minorities. The community leadership programme has been tremendous in that it's refocused us as an organisation in terms of team building and creating and promoting our leadership qualities. Thank you very much for listening to us about Rainbow Parenting Group, and if you want to find out any further information, contact NICFA or come down and see us for a cup of tea, cup of coffee and a bit of crack. Bye! Bye.